Next material supply we have is called a template tray, and we're going to use that in order to test the pH ranges. And I'll tilt it just a little bit so you can see on here there's a number 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way 5, 6, 7, 8, all the way to 12. So 1 going to 4 this way, and then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Those are the wells, W-E-L-L-S, meaning the little hollowed out portions where we're going to put the experiment. The other thing I have is I have a range of pH to test. And so I'll just set these out, and you'll begin to notice that the numbers are not 1 to 14 per se. They are the odd pH numbers, as in 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and 13. So we're going to test those, and that way we don't have to test all 14. We can just test the odd numbers, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and 13. And so that will cover our 0 to 14 pH scale. We'll have one more thing to add. We have three unknowns. Unknown 1, unknown 2, and unknown 3. And we're going to discover what the pH of those is in a little bit.